UT's boys basketball red and white scrimmage game is this Saturday. Good morning, it's Thursday, November 10th. I'm Jamie Young, and you're watching the JHS Report.
The wrestling team hosts a chili supper. Good morning, I'm Logan Muller. The JHS wrestling team hosted a chili supper last evening to help raise much-needed funds for the team. Reporter Marcus Spurzel has more from last night's event.
The JHS wrestling team had their annual chili supper last night in the JHS cafeteria. I had the chance to eat some good chili and get an interview with Coach Strick.
I think it's a good morale builder. It's a good way to start the season. It's a good way to meet parents. It's a good way to get the kids together, focused on the same thing, talking about goals, talking about what you need to accomplish. It just sets the tone for a good season.
So do you think the attendance will be positive or negative?
We had a great attendance here at the chili supper. I'm hoping that that'll reflect on our attendance. As we get better, the crowds get better, and as the team gets excited about it, our crowds do get better each year.
The Jeff High Red Devils Boys Basketball Club is sponsoring the Chuck E. Cheese Boys Basketball Red and White Scrimmage Game this Saturday at 2 p.m. in Johnson Arena. Not only will all of Jeff High's scrimmage, but teams from Parkview and River Valley will also scrimmage. Special guests include University of Louisville five-time national champion Ladybirds and Cardinal Birds. Admission is a canned goods item for Haven House Services.
There are a couple of scholarships available. One, the University of Evansville offers various scholarship opportunities with varying deadlines. If planning to attend U of E, see your counselor for more information. Also, the Naval Reserve Officer Training Corps, the NROTC, scholarship is a four-year scholarship worth $150,000. After graduation, students enter the Navy as an omissioned officer in occupations such as engineering, aviation, surface warfare, or nursing.
Attention seniors who are 21st century scholars in need of obtaining an affirmation form. See Ms. O'Connor in the guidance office. Please leave her a message if she is not in the office.
Student athletic trainers are needed for all sports here at JHS. If you're interested, please stop by the athletic training room or call extension 262 for more info.
If your class, team, club, or organization has an announcement for the WJHS report, please put it in the box in the main office and we'll get it on the air for you.
And now here is today's Did You Know question. What actor and in what movie was the following quote featured? Hey, this is not a test, this is rock and roll. Time to rock it from the Delta to the DMZ. We'll have the answer for you after the break.
Good morning, this is Josh Simpson with the JHS weather forecast. Today it's going to be much cooler with a high of only 56 degrees. Tonight will be close to a freeze with clear skies and a low of 33 degrees. Your day off tomorrow will feature sunny skies and a high of 61. That's the weather, now let's check out JHS Sports.
Softball conditioning will run every Tuesday and Thursday. Meet in the upstairs weight room at 2:45 p.m. See Coach Schaefer if you have any questions. JHS season basketball tickets remain on sale for $40 for adults and $30 for senior citizens and students. Reserved parking passes are also available at a cost of $10. Pick up your tickets in the athletic office. And that's a look at sports.
Now here's today's school lunch menu with Chef Nicholas Jacobs.
Good morning, I'm Nick Jacobs with School Lunch Menu Today. Today we'll be having chicken fajita nachos, corn on the cob, fruit juice.
Nick.
And some
Nick.
Milk. What?
You gotta do the lunch menu. Wake up.
Oh, yeah. All right, thanks.
Thanks there, Chef. And now, here's the answer to today's Did You Know question. What actor and in what film was the movie was the following quote featured? Hey, this is not a test, this is rock and roll. Time to rocket from the Delta to the DMZ? The answer is Robin Williams as Adrian Cronauer in the movie Good Morning Vietnam. That's the news for Talent 2. Jamie Young, I'm Talent 3. William Muller. Thanks for watching the WJHS Report.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have...